don't be so surprised.
Chapter 5. Let's go.
We are indivisible now.
Two.
The gravestone.
49.
Not entirely what I'd envisioned.
Chapter 6.
You're going to tell me what you know about it.
I thought I had made it clear that I intend to help you. And here you are, acting the aggressor.
Yeah, yeah.
You have had a taste of my son's empire.
You wouldn't like it if I were in your head, buddy.
Reach and Valen, she does not believe in respect. We can only defeat Arkhan if we work together.
You sound like you know how to accomplish that.
I know aspects, but an unknown factor remains at the center of it all. You. You must be willing to accept my help for what it is, and you will have to come to this acceptance sooner than you think.
Get ready for a fight, people! They found us! Sky troopers breaching the entrance!
Oh, shit. You will not take my fortress of solitude. Oh, I got all this gear from killing rodents in the swamps. Let's see what hodgepodgey gear looks like today. Oh, that is horrible. That's what a true Sith warrior looks like. Oh my god. My eyes. Gotta head out. Always a good stream. Hopefully I can catch you tomorrow. Thanks for hanging out, Miggy. Always like having you here. Appreciate you. Have a good night, and I hope to see you as well. You're going to a party or something, right? So enjoy that. Don't get too hungover. I don't have a companion to heal me. Gonna have to focus up here. Battle music's epic. I'm digging this. That party, but not like a banger of a party. Well, you gotta go there and make it a banger. Break out the tequila. Get on the tables. Do a little dancing.
Compliment.
A night to remember.
I'm dismantling master.
That's just the first wave. They have more on the way.
I'll head them off.
The gravestone will be ready soon. I just need...
Don't say 3 minutes.
Give me some time. I'll get us airborne.
I'm with you. HK, stay behind and help Koth.
If this guy even scrapes the ship, I'm gonna murder him. I swear to God, this is the world's... or the galaxy's worst pilot. We gotta replace this guy as soon as possible. Break into the fireball whiskey? Yep, what Abby said. I actually don't mind fireballs straight. It's actually quite tasty. But like vodka straight? Oh my god, I will die. I like straight whiskey. Rum. Not vodka. I mean, fireball is whiskey, right? Yeah, fireball whiskey. But I don't really drink, so I don't know what I'm talking about. Back when I did.
Thank you.
What's up, Lana? Moonshine? My grandparents, my Oma and Opa used to have a little moonshine distillery.
Koth did say there were more on the way.
Something I've learned to count on regarding Arkhan. There will always be more.
Bring it. Where'd he go? Bum, 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 bum. We push him into those guys. Now we group them up nicely.
This will help.
For AoE. Get the AoE going. I wonder if you'll follow me. Get the ads. More ads. More dots. Koth better have this ship up and going. That was quite the battle. All right. Oh my God, more.
There are too many.
We have to keep fighting.
Hey, you two need a hand out there?
No, we have help.
You what?
Say what now? Who's this guy? Oh, or lady, madame? Hot damn! We got a Jedi? Oh, the epic music plays.
Lon, you're late.
You got one of the knights to switch sides.
Not all of us blindly follow Arkhan.
Senya.
More resistance, knights.
Let's get them. We got a Jedi.
High Justice, we have the Outlander.
I do hope you're up to fighting your own, Senya.
She's my badass.
My issue isn't with them, but if they're going to stand in my way.
I see you found another pragmatist.
Stow the chatter. Prove you can fight.
I like her attitude.
Yeah, this will help.
Let's do that. I'll prove myself to you. Ooh. They brought the lightsabers. Really cool combat scenes. This is great fun.
The Emperor will be avenged.
Whatever you say, dude. I heard you the first time.
The Emperor will be avenged.
Jesus Christ. Somebody fix his voice line. Where'd he go? Holy shit.
Die, Outlander.
You seeing this, Thunderbud? Oh my god. I can force push him. That's amazing. His legs should just buckle and break. You're dead, lady.
This will help.
Let's go. Oh, this guy's still kicking it. This guy, oh my god, please kill him.
The Emperor will be avenged.
Whatever, dude.
The Emperor will be avenged.
I will force choke you so you can no longer speak.
Oh,
come on. I'm gonna push you. Shut up. You're dead now. Where's your emperor now? Bro. It's freaking Giga Chad here. Hello. Oh, hit escape. There you go. That was sick. You bring your special baked goods along.
Ooh.
Your special baked goods would probably give me an anxiety attack.
We have the outlander.
Or put me to sleep.
Get out of
here. Or both.
Save yourself.
What is happening here?
What is this?
An opportunity.
What?
You're outmatched. Death is all but certain for your Sith friend.
But I like her.
I could save her. I only require the briefest moment of control. Accept my help.
I could save her.
Or watch her die. Choose quickly. Time has not stopped.
Whatever.
Take care of it.
Gladly.
Oh, shit!
Was that him? The power at your disposal.
I was coming to help, but looks like you didn't need it.
Is the gravestone ready for takeoff?
Far as I can tell. Looks like we've got everyone. Let's go.
No, wait.
That's interesting.
Where's Senya?
Excuse me? Where's who?
Here I am. Let's move out.
Whoa, wait a minute. Hang on. She's your help? If you think I'm letting that piece of work on my ship, you're out of here.
Interjection. Many more hostiles are approaching. Permission to defend.
Koth just angers me more by the moment.
We must leave Zakul.
I'll prep the engines.
You don't want a badass Jedi on our side.
The ship will never pull itself up from the muck. We'll have to give it a push.
A push.
Firing up the engines.
We can do this.
Let your unease take root. Only then will the Force do your bidding.
Yeah, who needs Koth? We can make this ship fly on our own.
They're doing it. They're actually doing it. Can you believe it?
Observation. The ship is rising.
It must be fate.
Belief is not required.
Glad you worked that out.
This guy. Burr, burr.
getting here so we can finally get moving.
Jeez. This bossy jerk, man. We're still on chapter 5, I would imagine, right?
How about that? My gravestone.
Otherwise, that would have been really short. Your gravestone? Yeah, there it is.
Your gravestone.
Do not lay claim to the belongings of others.
Right. And let me guess who you think this ship belongs to.
Oh.
Incoming! Dropping out of hyperspace.
Hey, man.
It's a lot.
Once you've proven you can fly a ship without crashing it.
The Eternal Fleet.
They aren't firing.
Then you can have some say. That must be
ship.
Pretty hard to coordinate.
What are you waiting for?
A whole fleet hyperdriving.
Take it.
HK, see about that.
I blame Koth for this.
Up, work the shields, and we need
as soon as he gets on control, we're taking damage. All right. Operate the gravestone cannon. Damn. I need a different outfit. I think I'm gonna get a Jedi outfit on this character between streams, and we're gonna play the imposter. I think I have the Obi-Wan Kenobi robes unlocked on my account. Sorry, I was just curious. I haven't checked the cartel market in a while, and looks like they gave me my monthly coins. Finishing another dungeon, way to go. What's that put you at, like 55 now? Then what, maybe 5 more dungeons to 60? You should try a starship battle, the single player one, and see how much EXP you get for that. Whoa, what is this?
Now hit it.
Right, that makes sense. That a big ship. Whoa. She packs a punch.
Target down.
Targets Wait, down.
Targets. 10. I can't keep up.
Woo. Toasty boys!
We could take the whole fleet.
Statement.
By now.
Now meets minimum functionality requirements.
Why didn't you say so? All right, let's get out of here.
I don't want to get out of here. Let's zap them all. charge up the cannons again. Ha!
More than 2 dozen ships lost in a single shot.
So that's the gravestone. It's as powerful as they say.
Everything stands at risk. Sakul, the throne, my vision for the galaxy. All because we let the Outlander slip away.
You should have killed me when you had the chance. You.
I didn't think you were.
They still do the hand held us animation.
You, more than any. Such raw power. And yet you're still spreading your wings. Finding your limits.
Nice to be appreciated for a change. So, what now?
Now, I act.
Zibbity zap. Where are we now?
No, no, no!
What'd you do now, Koth?
What's happened?
The hyperdrive worked. One time. Omnicannon's fried too. What a mess.
We're safely away from the fleet, if nothing else.
Should be able to make it to Asylum, but let's not hold our breath.
What is that? We need a better mechanic.
I thought you were supposed to fix it, not apply a temporary patch.
It's the best anyone could have done. We'll have more resources when we reach our destination.
Asylum is a skyport.
And a more capable engineer.
A safe haven from Arkan's patrols.
Was she really necessary?
She helped us raise the gravestone. She fought at our side. Yeah.
She also hunted me like an animal for years. She was Arkan's loyal knight.
I thought I was in service to Zakul. You had abandoned your responsibilities.
I'm gonna let them continue.
How many people did Arkan slaughter while you still served him? How many?
We're comparing body counts now? I'm not sure that's a game you want to play, Vortena. If anybody needs me, I'll be somewhere.
You could have at least consulted with me first.
Yes, I wonder how that might have gone.
He's really getting...
Absolutely! I'd be glad to fix the gravestone by myself.
Good. And get started. What up, girl?
Your display of power. It concerns me deeply.
Don't worry about it.
I hope you've considered that its use must come at a cost, a very personal cost.
I wasn't about to let you die.
No life is worth risking total corruption. Valkorion
she
may
disapproved.
Prove to be some use,
how
but he's
dare
no less
she?
Dangerous than when he was alive. That's why we need all the help we can get. And Senya will be a great help.
Oh, that makes sense, Thunder.
She's a good fighter. She helped us raise the gravestone. I'd say she's an asset.
And she doesn't give up, either. That was clear the first time I encountered her. We met shortly after I arrived in Wild Space. Senya was hunting Koth. I was hoping to learn your fate. We exchanged what information we could. This was all before I really knew Koth, of course. Years ago.
You were looking for me? All that time?
We might not always agree, but you are my ally. I would even venture to call you my friend.
I've always seen the potential for something more between us.
I won't lie. The thought has crossed my mind. On more than one occasion.
I was looking for a hyperdrive matrix processor assembly.
Jesus
you probably
God.
Haven't seen one in here.
I'll keep looking.
You may want to look in on Koth. No. And you should get to know Senya.
Yes.
I'm not sure if you'll hit it off exactly, but I think you'll find her intriguing.
I have my ways. He says he's gonna fix this ship, and he goes and plays golf and just puts holes in things. This guy, man, can we please get rid of him? What is this? And now I get to fix the ship. Gosh darn it. This guy, man. He's the only reason. He's the only thing making this expansion unenjoyable. All his mistakes costing us severely. I mean, he did save my life, I guess. I gotta give him that. But let's see what he has to say for himself. We're just like collecting scrap. Where's all the scrap? I need one more. Maybe there's some more upstairs. Hey man, sorry for being so hard on you.
Why can't there be a maintenance manual?
He does have a bad attitude.
Hey, can you get the power? Right over there. Thanks. Wouldn't want to electrocute myself on top of everything else. She's really something, this ship. But no one's been taking care of her.
You've grown attached rather quickly.
No offense, but it's the gravestone that will save the galaxy from Arkhan.
A ship bender?
Not you.
For your personal ship, there is.
Definitely not Senya.
Oh, a ship bender. Yeah, I think there is. To buy upgrades for your ship you're talking about. There definitely is somewhere. You can also buy upgrades from the GTN from other players that craft them. What did he say here? Definitely not Senya. I like her.
Lana believes she can help us. That's enough for me.
Hey, I trust Lana. I think the world... Look, I'm just saying she might not know Senya as well as she thinks.
You both want the same thing. Let the past be the past.
If she's really in it to stop Arkhan, I'll try. But I shouldn't be the one having to bend over backward to convince you of anything. Just don't forget who dropped everything to storm the spire and help Lana pull you out of Carbonite. Right.
I was just speaking of that. I said, at least you saved my life, but getting on my nerves.
That was your choice. I never asked you to do any of this.
You're really not hearing me. I should get back to it. Need to be sure the gravestone can get us all the way to Asylum. Hey, if Senya shines that narrow spotlight of hers on you, check your shadow.
I can handle myself. Ship part. Bonus objective.
Query.
Wait a second. I have to fix the door? Where's the door? Let's do that first. Since Koth's not going to. Oh, wow. That's quite the damaged door. Just bend everything back in place. Good as new. Wait, can we go in there now? Ooh. Neato. So we fixed the... What, a docking bay? You can land a ship within the ship? That's impressive. That's really impressive. Neat. So do we get to kind of expand the ship a little bit? I dig it. So what if I didn't do the side objective? Just always have like a broken door in the ship forever? Hey, buddy.
Query. Has the meatbag bickering finally exhausted itself?
I hope so.
One thing that hasn't changed in 5 years, and I doubt it ever will. Meatbag bickering.
Agreement? You said it, Master. Report. I've taken on
meatbag
the task
is the best term I've ever heard.
Interior. Analysis. There are many sealed passageways, and meatbag. I am unable to detect what may be on the other side.
Worth looking into at some point.
Revelation. I discovered an especially strange area. Unlike anywhere else on the gravestone, I had attempted to ascertain if any of its contents could be weaponized, but the new meatbag interrupted. Query. Any orders, Master?
Do as you will.
As you were, HK.
Approval. I like your orders.
I like him. Investigate the dark sanctuary? We've got a sanctuary on this ship. Very cool. Gone through another liter of water. Alright, I'm gonna go refill that and go to the bathroom. I'll be back in a minute. Can't be drinking that much soda, Thunder. It's not good for you. How many Mountain Dews are you going through every day? The problem is I love soda so much I can't have it in my house. My dad came over for his birthday, so I picked up like a 12 case of Coca-Cola. They were gone in like 2.5 days. That's, I mean, he helped drink some of them, maybe at two or three.
I couldn't help
but that means I drank like
either.
9 Coca-Colas in like 2.5 days. That's, if they're there, I'll drink them. Average 320 ounces a day. What's 20 ounces? A can? These cans say 355 milliliters. Kidneys? A bottle? You can't stand soda? I try not to drink it, but I really, really like it. What'd she say here? Care to sing it?
I'd like to hear that. Just a few bars?
Without accompaniment? I'm not that brave.
You seem nothing at all like the person I met in the swamp.
Being a knight means everything, but I don't let it define me. When it's time to go to work, I'm who I need to be. The rest of the time, I'm just myself. You don't strike me as all that different.
How so?
What do you mean?
I get the feeling you aren't entirely yourself when matters call for it. I think that's
I'm
true
always
of a
evil.
Lot of people. I like to think it's even true of Arkin.
I know why I oppose him. What's your reason?
Years after the death of our immortal emperor, most are still so afflicted with remorse that they don't see what's happening. Arkin has become oppressive and cruel. He'll crush anyone who doesn't share his plan for the galaxy. So that's me. What about you?
2 liters a day is a lot.
Arkan took 5 years of my life, turned everything inside out. He has to pay.
Yes.
I know what that's like. Not exactly, but I see where you're coming from. You're not what I expected. Not sure if that's good or bad yet. But I do know I'll have an easier time with you than Koth.
Anyone crosses me, they die.
If either of you makes this difficult for me, the gravestone is equipped with several airlocks.
When the time comes for us to confront Arkan, that might be just the kind of conviction we'll need.
I thought she would be way more insulted than that.
Valkorion lives. He is not himself.
Hooded figure.
Nor has he taken a new body. It is difficult to see. And yet it is unmistakable.
Satil Shar.
His presence in the Force has always been deceptive.
That's the server
like
I play on.
Yavin Moon.
That's all I know about her.
And many times before and since. Even when my life depended on it, I did not see him properly until it was too late.
No.